can even begin to ride a unicycle, let alone play the violin while doing it as well. He's a talented man indeed. And the lads and lasses of the Sedona Charter School.
I know.